Good morning, Chargers. Today is Friday, September 29th. My name is Joshua, and welcome to Volt Vision. Now on to sports. Tell me your tale, do you see the road? I'm out to my soul, and tell me the size. Whenever the smoke clear out of my face, and my picture perfect, or do I look fried? All of that green and yellow that drip from your eyes is telling, tell your demise. I'm with to my side to push back the ceiling and push back the feelings I had to the side. I replay them nights, and right by my side, all I see is the sea of people that round me. If they just knew what Scotty would do to jump out the stage and say I'm a child, the things are created, became the most weighted. I gotta find balance and keep me a smile. Yeah. And now for a video break.
Hello, my name is Jake. My name is Roy, and my strange addiction is the mobile game Subway Surfers. I was first introduced to Subway Surfers when my mom was playing it and left it face down on her stomach while I was in the womb. And ever since then, the theme song has been engraved in my mind. Ever since the day I gained consciousness, it's just been 24/7 Subway Surfers. It's all I watch on YouTube and TikTok, and my top song on my Spotify Wrapped with Subway Surfers. I actually exclusively eat Burger King because it's the only fast food restaurant officially endorsed by Subway Surfers. It's funny, I actually get a lot of comments about how I look a lot like the main character from Subway Surfers.
You don't look like him.
I think I look exactly like
him.
You
look nothing like him.
It's like he was modeled off of me.
He was not modeled off of
me. I don't even know why people care so much. Like, it's not like I'm hurting anyone.
One time we actually were comparing scores and he saw that I had a higher score than him and he's gotten to this rage I've never seen in a person. And he grabbed my phone out of my hands and just started smashing it. So now I have no phone.
Are you playing Subway Surfers in the middle of your interview?
I'm about to be my high score. Wait, what are you doing?
Now for Man on the Street.
What's up, guys? It's Ash and Jack. We're back to back. We're the two strongest Volt Vision members, and we're going to be arm wrestling. No, we're not going to be arm wrestling, but we're going to get other people to arm wrestle. We're going to see how it goes. I'm back on the show.
Who out of y'all is the strongest? He's the strongest? All right, come on. Come with us.
For $4.
For $4?
$4. You put $4 on
the
break.
About the break. Bro, wait, who are they getting? It's fine. You wanna come arm wrestle this dude for money? Come on, bro. Yeah, this kid right here. Alright, let's get him. Alright. Hey, we need a table. Can we use y'all's table really quick? Alright.
See, look, this mic is not lost.
Alright, hold on, I'll hold it. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, Oh, it's close. It's not moving. How you feeling right now? How bad do you want $4? Let's go! All right, hold on. We need a post-game interview. I think that deserves $4. How do you feel right now? You just won $4.
His face was too straight. I got scared. I thought you were going to, like, come back and just beat me.
All right.
Hey, who's the strongest one at y'all's table? Hey, do you want to be a part of our arm wrestling video? There's money on the line. Money on the line. Yeah, money on the line. What do you mean, though?
What are we doing?
Gosh, y'all set me up. Y'all set me up for failure. I wasn't. This is my first time doing it.
Now for a video break.
My name is Chef Amanda Pankratz, and I teach culinary arts here. I became a teacher. I actually went to school many, many years ago to be a teacher and then started working in the industry. And started working in the industry, I guess, at around age 18, 19, and I never left. So when I had the opportunity to start teaching 7 years ago, everything just kind of went full circle for me because I was able to get into education and teach exactly what my passion is. This is my first year at Clear Springs. I taught high school for 2 years out of state and then moved to League City and taught eighth grade culinary arts at League City Intermediate for the last 4 years. In class right now, we have been working on cinnamon rolls for the last week, trying to perfect those. Are looking forward to selling coffee cart here soon to the campus body, and we'll have cinnamon rolls on Tuesday and Wednesday of this week, and then we'll move on to something different. I could talk about my students all day. They are fantastic. Super great, great group of students. They know exactly how I feel about them. They come in here and work hard. They're professional. We have a really great time. We're rocking and rolling in here, so come check us out in culinary.
Hi there!
Are you also security guard?
Sure!
Then why am I here?
Alright, let's just go to your office, huh? Alright, so this is the office where half of the magic is made. This is the chair where you're gonna do half of your work. You're just gonna keep your eyes on the monitor. Not much to it other than that. So I'm just gonna let you.
Wait, I didn't catch your name.
Oh, you could just call me Mr. Afton. Oh, and please last longer than the last guy.
Keep your eyes on the monitor. What do you mean I'm still alive?
Haven't you noticed by now? The animatronics kind of have a weird behavior at night.
What does that mean?
Which means in the next few minutes, I predict, you'll be their next victim. Do you want to know what they'll do to you?
What?
They'll shove your body in one of those costumes backstage. All those sharp steel and hard plastic will be driven into your body. Your eyes, your teeth will pop out of the front of the mask.
You're here too, aren't you?
Yes.
Why won't they kill you?
Because they're at home with me. All they know is family, and all you're trying to do is take them away from their happiest day.
What? What is going... That's outside the door.
That's all we have for you today, Chargers. Be sure to follow us on Twitter and Instagram and check out our website. See you next time on Volt Vision.